You may proceed.
Shuttle departing. Boarding gate 2.
Red One will drop into an Imperial training area in the Senex system. A variety of Imperial craft are in the area. Target the fighters first. Use your forward and rear sensors to quickly locate your enemy. Use your combat multi-view display and targeting system to track the enemy. Vary your speed and configure your power system for highest impact. Red One will drop into an Imperial training area in the Senex system. Red One will drop into an Imperial training area in the Senex system. A variety of Imperial craft are in the area.